sounds like a lot of rocks.
A lot of old rocks.
If we could take a trip back in time, I wonder what we might find. Imagine it's 1 billion years BC. Back when the planet had a pretty face, back when the world was a different place. If we close our eyes, then we might see. I'm looking up, I'm looking down, I'm looking all around. I see a lot of rocks, lot of rocks. No shopping malls, no restaurants, just a lot of rocks, lot of rocks. No movie theaters, no ice cream shops. Lot of rocks, lot of rocks. Oceans and mountains and forests and rivers and lots of rocks. If we could crawl out of the time we're in, the way the crab crawls out of its skin, what do you think that we might find? And what a funny feeling just to see prehistoric geography. Look.